what is some advice that you would give to an artist trying to make the transition into being an entrepreneur?
I think make sure you understand your value and what are you bringing that's different to the table. Not just don't come with like an approach that you've seen done. Figure out something that's innovative and true and authentic to what you stand for.
Yes. Bring something to the table as well as the mashed potatoes.